Okay, well, awesome.
Baba, your boy Lo Yalo.
Yes, so how you doing now?
See how you be like, am I?
Stop him. Hold it there. I'm going to walk out of this interview. You know, say, you know, they had celebrity to walk out of interview now. So, not just try me.
Wait, I don't understand.
I'm not top pass, am I? See me, I'm not fine pass, am I? Am I? You see, you go pay me my balance. So I went to, I go bank one day, that's so they stop me. You say, I be am I?
Who they made that kind of mistake?
Not mind them.
They get problem with their eye. No, now everybody knows that you can never be MI. MI can never be you. You know why? MI fine pass you. It top pass you, even if not 2 inch.
You know those days where I butter come out glasses. Now you say it's serious. You know what?
Okay, you don't come out glasses now.
I don't come out the
hold
glasses.
Hold that pocket. Hold that for pocket before
no,
the glass
miss. I put on here. So that before I reach, I go intercept. You know?
I am about markets now.
All correct.
We bless the Lord. That's how you froze. Now, so you take collect 300k for Big Brother Africa.
Now, 200 for security reasons. Try to understand, say, now 200. That year, now after me. Now, why you think they vest myself? Now, after my own, they come make and TD.
So, wait.
And that time, dollar now, 150.
I'll go help you calculate. Wait, relax. Don't they first say, now 200, how you think? $200,000. You make and they sound as if it's now 200 naira. $200,000.
When now 150, yes, yeah, sure, man.
$200,000.
You they use current rates.
That's like 30 million naira. Now 30 million you do? Now you see my own done better today.
Alright. No, give me your BVN number.
No worry, you be thief. Now don't you want to rob me so that you define.
Oh, give me that.
Usually we they sell one cup for 250, but because of say you don't collect $200,000. With the reason like 750 or 1,000, you don't understand.
Dollars or naira?
I know. If you manage dollar, if I carry dollar, this church now take and do off me, brother.
So this is now your show Holy Communion videos.
This is the bamboo bar juice. Where we say we take the soft. Usually, with the reason I say more no to drink and someone make the thing no go cause issue, but you can be sure.
Wait, give me the percentage. Try to give me a heads up.
The percentage now like 82. So this is how you drink now, you make you know they get yourself again. See how you do face like shit where they beat.
I try absorb. try absorb the thing.
Baba Nama, you be. I think I beg you. What? Because I dey see girls these days fully everywhere. All of them don't bleach finish. According to the WHO talk, say 70% of Nigerians, not be just girls, so of Nigerians, definitely na girls plenty pass, they bleach. I mean, also not like this, you yellow before you've been black past this one.
So, you're trying to say, you they try to talk, say, I they bleach.
I know, talk, say, you they bleach. I know, say, you they bleach.
Supper. Because if you say bleach now, for be like, Marcy, who I for be like? I for be like Justin Bieber. No, stand.
Why you always like the V say you want to take yourself, they compare fine people?
Before.
How
I be?
No, for you know, see, Gandoki may say you go resemble. You don't see Sheila may say you could resemble one.
You know, hear the you names.
Gandoki.
You don't be like horse with a gallop.
What it be your own name? Chuwang Pam.
No, that's Chinese. Chuwang Pam. You know, hear the name be like.
Now, you don't make a look as this is like Chinese. Chuwang Pam. If you call Gandoki with scope, you go look at Gandoki.
No. You see, if you die, you go if you call Gandoki.
Try and I'm all see.
He's a Gandoki. That, you don't spoil him. We say Chuang. You don't go.
Chuang.
You don't go Chuang.
Oh, Chuang was on one.
Oh, pam.
What's in what?
You don't know. Only from my hometown to China, a shortcut.
Abeg, where you from? Come abeg.
J Town, now you know now.
J Town, now be J Two.
Joss.
Okay, Joss.
Now where all the big names they come up from? Now where the talents they blue come.
How many
from?
Talent they? Because he MI carry load from Joss enter Lagos blue. Now be say everybody
see,
come up.
You're digressing now. We're talking about bleaching. Go back to carry yourself. My guy, they digress. Mona, help me teach this guy.
I don't digress.
You are digressing. Let's go back to the topic before we go back to Joss.
I don't tell you, say once you drink this thing now, topics, they come from every corner.
Okay, so now.
We people come on now from it. Take for example, now, the way where tomato stay there now.
For Joss, they define tomato.
Okay, they define tomato for Joss.
I want to start the business. You go buy.
How much do they sell tomatoes?
How much do they buy basket?
How much you
I
want
to give you half price.
And they buy basket for like that kind of 5-5.
You're a thief. I'm not wearing my glasses. I'm not even negotiate this thing. Well, I go see the buy basket 5-5. For where? For shop, right?
I know now. One basket of you say they do tomato. Okay, how much they sell one basket of tomato?
Basket
now?
Of tomato like 12k.
You don't even glass. Know the price.
Who tell you? For now, for this, tomato cost pass up.
Tomato now! One basket are like 24,000.
I tell you, say.
Or 40,000.
I forget to tell you the price where I want to buy them. Okay, now.
Okay, now 12k you want. Buy,
so I can't give you for that guy 18. No shaker.
More leave that matter first. I take or beg you. You know, say when you go Big Brother Africa, many people don't know you. And unless they actually look me, so many people don't know you. I maybe you need to face this. So when people they pass, they see your face. But they
don't
I say,
say people don't know me. See me like this.
No, no. Nah. You know, Google if you feel they pass, they're not gonna say you the pass. You know why?
Why?
I know they thought say you short too. What I'm trying to say is that.
Can't speak in English.
No, as in no vex.
So now they try to get your point. What is your point exactly? Waiting be your
my point to be say as in make we meet you, we will know how far we travel.
Okay, introduce myself.
No, introduce me.
God, this guy. Who's inviting on this interview? I don't know. Which kind of team be this? Because now you're a show.
No, now my bar. Nothing now we get this bar. Not see the happen.
I'm nervous because now you're a you know, said the good shows too much. So okay. Everything I show. You know, if I don't go to church or Sunday, I say, sorry, I'm going for a show. Oh, sorry, I'm going
for church. Show.
Yeah, spiritual show now.
Everybody's in deliverance anyway.
You know, so by the way, my name is Kevin Chuwang Pam. First Nigerian winner, Big Brother Africa, 2009, aka The Revolution.
Aka with $200,000.
Revolution. I not only win the money, I can't get my wife from there join. So me, I consider myself the most fortunate. Now me correct pass for all the people who don't win Big Brother because I not only win the bar, I call her wife on top. I find my rib for there. You don't understand? So not only bar, a bar plus rib. You get. So now I did blessed with bounce, not even bouncing, jumping baby children. No, it's not.
You don't get it like three children, so.
Waiting the worry. You know.
And a question, I will call it.
A poultry at the build. I get two correct children.
Two correct kids?
Yes, now.
Which of them resemble me inside?
If you resemble you in a fighter for the fighting for you.
So, what do you call it do since that time? You just win 200k, you just lost. Me therefore not ask you.
I'm not just tell you say get two children. This is the children are now for market. Did they go buy?
Now 200k and tell the children. You know how much they take from when I go small go just now. My pa never spent $1,000 on me. Which can talk with that one?
LEA you attend?
No, I attend Ecosy High School.
No, before block you sit down.
No, I said go pack chair.
You see, my kids attend schools.
Excuse me, attend. Even say the talker, you know if you proud talker.
Yeah, before because the AC know they work. So since that time, besides the family thing, you know, they do other things like I get NGO, I can't even do politics.
You get NGO? Yes, I bet the NGO they share money. Which NGO be that?
No, not they share money, they share food to less privileged.
I am less privileged. My pekin, less privileged. My wife, less privileged.
No, we know they find the ones where they pronounce them. No people pledge. See as they talk with confidence.
I am proud to be less privileged.
No, not in this case. Would they share food? Wait, make I tell you what they do first now before okay. We begin beg for food.
But I just want to say I'm less privileged.
Would they help children where they are affected for post conflict area?
I am affected.
Which conflict area? Which way you from come?
I be data boy now. You are the Avengers.
No,
Avengers
are cause, no, they cause the conflict.
That's what I'm saying. Now the conflict make me come open bar so.
Oh, and they help now.
You never begin help. If you help me
see,
now,
I'll see you with your national.
You don't pay me for the drink. Pay me the money for the drink first.
Give me your account number.
I know they do account. I cash for hand.
BVN. Give me your BVN. You they use POS.
Might give you POS.
You they use POS for
might give you POS.
Bring gun.
Don't put yourself for trouble.
Leave and there.
It's not leave over there. More leave matter for matter. So the this thing where they do so. How far I don't go now?
The NGO.
Mm-mm. The WCO.
We don't go very far actually. You don't do a lot of stuff. We still do. You know the thing, you know they ever finish. I like gospel, you know go tired to the spread until the day where your valve cut. So with all day, we still they push on, we still do many things, you know, in that line. So as B, we still look for more support.
So what thing they do presently? As in na, what thing they do presently?
They do interview with you.
No, as in when I
don't get you.
I'm to say you go school.
I don't get you, man. 2-1, you see, I know they come back.
But they lead.
You they lead, I know.
2-1. Now, before 2-1. You come up, you don't enter trouble, you go enter 4-0. So what is what you talking about? But you understand what I'm trying to say now? John Kerr. As in when I try to now, you don't point.
For then, no fit you. This package don't fit you.
Forget it, what may you do? May I give you one? Maybe the
waiting are they do now?
Now.
besides doing interview with you, Abi,
yeah.
As I come up for here, waiting at the
good. Yeah,
what
do they do?
Waiting at the good do as I come up for this.
I don't see why I'm born another Pekin. Leave that one first.
Okay, yeah. I just come back to Lagos. I did Lagos now. You know, we did into our acting and movie stuff. And you know, say my wife come from Tanzania. And
okay, not those Tanzania, but those black people.
They're not black.
She don't bleach.
They're not black. They're not black.
What's it be her name?
Not be Kenya, or not say Kenya.
Not Bokwade, now.
Her name is Elizabeth Gupta.
No.
Chuwang Pam.
Elizabeth Gupta. Don't go bite your tongue. Elizabeth. You sound so
name where don't they call every day, even when I don't know when they call her, you know now.
Elizabeth. Lizzie. You don't do any movie recently?
Yeah, we don't do. No, recently we never do. We're working on one next month. We will start to shoot for Tanzania.
Okay, now your wife link you up.
Why should go link me up?
Now question I ask. No
would they create bridge between the movie industry for Niger and the one for Tanzania?
Mm.
So would they work with people, artists from here and there?
Now if you don't marry a woman from Tanzania, you go no say link there.
That's so nice. Now why the blessing?
Like now, if you look the bridge where Ambode want do now from Ikorodu, enter Lekki. If that bridge no there, there will not be a link between the Ikoroduans and the Lekkians.
If to say no win the election, the bridge for no even.
Which means if you don't marry your wife, you no go know the bridge.
You will know.
Which means your wife is the bridge and the link to acting in Tanzania. Congratulations, young
Thank
man.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
You got married to a link, not a wife. But talking about links, you know, say link, they talk links. You know, say links now don't move now. Come off for song with the singer. I say, you want to do gospel peace here. I'm giving my life to Christ. I'm a born again child of God.
I like the idea.
He's a born again rapper now.
That's very good. I support him 100%. And I think it's the way to go. You know what I mean?
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yo, man.
Because when you decide to give it up and say, this is what you want to do, you guys do it.
Okay, you want to do, you gas doan.
That's I guess now conviction that's, now. Now in conviction, and I believe say a lot of people don't they hear people they rap, you know this kind. So the norm they usually if you are gospel, okay, you're gospel. If you are secular, you're secular. So you know people don't get balance. You get now why even me personally, I get show I want to start. I call them celebrities for Christ. You get and when I hear about links, the thing come. Register, consecrate. This is not a person I suppose interview because something must have happened for Ram to say, okay, this is in conviction. And instead of finding, you know, a comfortable place to just look at him and say, hey, see this guy, see what this guy decide. I want go into his head, find out why. Because that decision where you take, it will affect a lot of people.
You talk
positively.
Like they're very religious. Kind
I
of
am quite, I'm, I no go shout too much, but yes.
Would it be your religious orientation? I put you for middle now.
You want to start with me?
Yeah.
Yes, I grew up with a very religious family.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, my dad, in fact, my pops, I drive GMC, go show my papa, say, I don't buy GMC, General Motor Company. My pops say, Kevin, when I look at this car, I see GMC, and in my mind, I see great minister of Christ.
Lego!
I say, yes, daddy, because when I small, I come back from school. I tell him, say, Daddy, I don't know why. Each time I'm in school, my friends laugh at me. They call me pastor. My bosses say, yay, beautiful. Since that day to today, and when he was in school, they used to call him pastor. Bosses just believe, say, you know, I don't answer the calling as somewhere answer that time.
Oh.
No, that's not. So, yes, of course, me, I'm of the opinion that links supposed to be supported. We're supposed to support him, whatever he decide to do. And even that album when they try release. Now, the album will go minister to many people. You don't know who go need what he want to talk. Now, why? Because I read what he talk. He talk say, he want express himself, an expression of himself. I watch Dari. Dari saying EP where they release now himself. He call him naked or something like that. You know? Many artists get, you know, because celebrities are in all humility, I'll say they're overrated because people don't see them as humans. People see them, you know, especially fans, they would just believe, say, these people know they cry, they know they suffer, they don't get downtimes, they don't get issues. Celebrities like any other person. So when they try to come out to show who them be, then get celebrities who I go sit down and talk to. If you sit down and talk to them, you hear what thing they talk about their spirituality, you know, go even believe, say people feel deep like that, you know.
But then they go church, then they attend all those gatherings. So
They do. Some of them they do. Most of them they do. Most of them get pastors. Most of them they do those. You know, that's not the idea behind that show where they tell you about. You know, because now what thing you supposed to showcase? You know, when people see, people go see celebrities, go see, and I just pop champagne, do this, life of the celebrity. Hey. You know, see those guys, they kneel down, pray to God, beg God. See Timaya when they hear you song, Baba God, I beg.
Even though say no me
pray.
Now.
You tell you say no me now.
No tussle,
who are you to judge? In tell you say no me now.
He no me now.
In they pray now. In they pray. Everybody get only rapport we get to God. You know. So, you know.
Are you the tell the manager celebrity matter? Because this celebrity now is not a small something.
At all.
What it be your own rapportorial skills with your celebs there and your people there and your for your own Instagram circle things.
Well, I did rapport with a lot of them, especially my old friends. You know, being away from Lagos, I don't come up for Lagos for a while, so...
You don't usually like 3 years you come up for Lagos, so...
I passed never 3 years, so like 5 years, self. And funny enough, this is not the first interview where they come for Lagos, man. When I do well.
Respect,
man.
Respect. I see my official son. GMC.
You don't forget that one. You know, so... I still the rapport with them. Rapport still tight. You know, I'm still rebuilding the connection and everything, especially now we're passing day Lagos and all that, and then we try to see as we will take ship some of them, go to Tanzania, do plenty stuff, you know, those African movements, you know, that kind of thing. So other people will feel and understand.
As a big actor. No, go to say no leave the actor.
Ma audition you.
Audition me now, I'm good to go.
Oh yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You audition me finish, don't go put me for the film.
Wait now. Your papa just died. Nah. How you go react? I just break the news.
Hey. Wait, you go ask me American setting and be Nigerian setting. Mo do the two. I first do American setting.
Kotonu setting. You know be Nigerian. I go do American setting.
I don't know. You don't see all these people.
Do Nigerian setting. Do Nigerian setting. I'm sorry to inform you that you just lost your dad.
Eh?
Bang.
You say what? My papa got it. Look at my papa.
Nah, joke, I do. If not so you the audition, they don't go ever cast you for any role. Just date this place so lame where you did.
I rather cry you. Don't say, you know, you see my eye like, find you bad.
Don't read. If I'm.
You know, say find you bad slap person for feet.
You go, now the slap are the fear for you. Never see this. Now why ask which you find?
Ah, Baba, God bless you. I thank you. Say you come. No, I beg if I rumple your cloth, I beg.
You don't rumple now. You don't buy iron. Come on. Because they live here.
Before you do one silly thing for us. I do one crazy thing. I don't know your crazy part. Nobody know your crazy part. Apart from saying you for BBA Africa.
I crazy for there now.
Crazy small fast. I'm not even. Hey, what's me that's been a fit to remember you again? No. I know. Just do anything crazy for us. More just a ball.
What's crazy? Suggest.
No.
You tell me.
Number one of the suggestions is you no slap me.
Ah, not the number one thing will come to my mind.
My with the face first. Okay, do something.
You never see this one already again.
Okay, just do something crazy for us.
Something crazy like what? I don't get crazy like that. You know what I mean? I don't get crazy like that, but make I try to think. What thing make I do?
Anything. Just do anything crazy. Anything crazy.
You do something crazy, make I learn.
Do what I do now, no Christmas craze.
No, acting me that.
I know. Okay, you did dance. You did rap.
I did rap.
Yeah, I'm gonna do beats while I'm gonna do something now. Yeah. Yeah, now 16 bars did you go so?
No, I'm gonna do 36 now.
You want to do 36? Yeah, let's go. Take one to row, speed.
Hey, are they chill with my guy? They do interview, they ask me questions, wait, I don't know. Hey, I tried to rap, I tried to jump, I tried to do what you want me to do. But then I tire, cause they ask me things, wait, I don't know. Say, make I do something crazy, Chris, man.
Something crazy, Chris, man. Chris. Oh, thanks.